Okay. And I don't think I don't need the second house. Let's remove the rock because it's not part of what we need there. Scroll close. Oh, there's an empty game object. Interesting. Let's use this one. I don't use precise measurements for that. I'm just eyeing the placement. Look, maybe it looks right at that spot, and then moving it over there. For walls and bigger props, I would try to use better measurements, better coordinates. But for props like this, it's totally fine to just place them wherever I want them to be. And the looks is how it looks. It's more important than the right coordinate. Okay, let's take the whole thing and rotate it a bit. Next thing we have to do is go into the terrain. Details. And remove all the grass around here. There shouldn't be grass inside the smithy. Okay, let's have a look. Seem to be a bit too big for this smoothie, but it's the same asset, so I'm quite kind of confused. Can we walk through the walls? No, we can't. But we can walk through some of the props, so I need to change that. Simple box colliders, so should be enough. Let's get a collider there. So box colliders work with in most cases. Yes. Still walks through those to change that, but we are way too big. Need to change that. I'll move the smithy up a bit, but I think I need to move the smithy. Because the terrain isn't completely flat, so we need to change that. And the character has the right height for the rest of the building, I think. And if we throw in a different character, I think I have some. Yeah, if I just throw in a character here. It should be okay. Yep, looks fine. It's just the first person camera that's a bit floaty and too high. Let's have a look at the parameters here. Player. Looks okay. Maybe move it down a bit. It looks a bit better. You're still a bit on the higher side, but apart from that.